on our way to the machete scissor.
You just bomb them all or something?
I don't have bombs like that just to throw. But I have good aim.
He's like real trick shot-ish.
Oh, I leveled up here. Like all up on me right now.
Careful you don't run into other areas.
This is a hard part. I gotta. They're smart, they don't hit traps always. It's annoying.
Trying to rock you, man. He's still in the game.
The hit wasn't so like fucking slow, man. I don't need those anyway.
What? Nah, you didn't need any of this.
I did.
Oh, this game's too much, man.
Crazy, right? Good, I got everything. Jesus.
You saving it again?
Yeah, I just like to afterwards, just to make a checkpoint, you know?
No space.
You're crazy.
Alright.
What's the name of this cauldron now? Do we know?
No, we don't. I don't have a quest for it or nothing.
Dang, so you just gotta discover it.
I just gotta go.
We're just going in.
So you have plenty of those. No problem. I need some... Ooh, another five. I need some red flowers. Oh, pretty. What is that?
It's a trap. Can't believe you fell for it, girl.
What is it then? Purple. Behemoth. Okay.
What the
What the fuck? It really was a trap.
We'll arrive with them motherfuckers.
What are they? Oh. Behemoths. I never seen these.
Oh dang. Here I am trying to tell you to override.
Oh, level 8. Wait. It's only level 8. This cauldron must be low level. Maybe I have seen behemoths. They look like the tigers in the beginning. They're not as big as the sawtooth. Yeah, they look like scrapers. Yeah, I've never seen these.
Are you gonna override them?
Oh hell no, there's no point. They're real weak.
Kill the other one?
Oh shit.
I saw you now.
armor was?
I'd have to ditch something.
Okay, about 21 coil.
I'd ditch something.
But I want that purple one. Get the red flowers, thank you. Okay, what can I ditch? No damage ones. I mean, these are so low, who cares? Ah, no, I don't. I do need that one too. Motherfucker. If I get something in there, like a modification, it's gonna suck. Cause. Oh, red flowers.
Yeah, so just drop some there, right?
Save these for the trail.
Where is this shit? Oh, past it. That was a trap. All of a sudden,
yeah,
you just come running at me. You left your man to die. I didn't kill it. I'm just searching it. Well, let me save real quick so I don't lose that shit. Damn it! More shit.
What the?
More shit.
You kicked him.
A rock.
Rock across the whole road.
Okay, let's open up that. Activate it. Level 11. Oh, this is easy. Okay, so you want to go ahead and start it? Or
it's been started.
Oh, this is a new one?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I started it before you killed the spider back things.
Oh, the group that was walking down the hill?
Yeah, that's why I started that.
I would have had to kill them anyway.
That's why I started it, because I thought you did have to kill him.
It was real sloppy. Not like the first group of spider backs. Gosh, get in the bush, girl.
Why don't you just go kill him if they're so easy?
Because I don't want to waste ammo. You don't understand. You don't understand. I'm gonna, if I get into a heated battle, I have to use ammo because my melee strikes are so slow. I'm probably gonna have to go on a battle right now because it's too close to each other. That's not fair. I was in an animation.
Dang, that's crazy. That he didn't see it, you know?
Well, he was like just turning red. You gotta look at their markers.
Yeah, I get it. It's just cool.
No worries.
Full already.
One more. What was that? Oh, 22 damage.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I need to just drop a bunch of coils.
Alright, let me just drop a bunch. Hold on, let me move away from him because I'll drop it right on top of him and not be able to. Alright. Let's just drop the little. I don't like dropping the ones with the damage because, like, I feel they're so low though. You know what? Just fuck it, all the green ones. I should be selling all these.
Yeah, but, like, can't you pick it back up there later?
No.
No?
That's good. I dropped 4.
It doesn't stay on the map?
No. Someone else comes, steals it from me. Why is it red right there? Who's that dude?
That's the dude.
What is that? Like, network uplink? So creepy. Unidentified signal. Oh, I did this one. Oh, it's just a lantern. Whoa, is it a drop? Yo, don't tell me I can't even do it. Like a chest. How in the world?
You gotta go that way.
Why am I crouching?
Like
ouch. Finish. Oh yeah, there has to be a way to climb. And now, unless you can... No, I gotta override that shit to go across, but how?
I thought you had to jump down there.
Oh, and then come back up.
Somewhere,
later.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
I gotta pick up stuff.
Oh, this is the entrance.
Find an entrance.
Medicine, yes or not medicine. Have some of that medicine. What the heck is that? Weird camera angles, shit happening. Yes, medicine.
There's some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe.
Water?
Is what a pipe is? Not that
I
don't have pipes.
We're in the woods, yeah. Gasoline. Metal gasoline. Yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, rappel down. Here we go. You ready?
I'm ready.
Down, down, down we go into the cauldron.
Not yet.
This shit's so scary. I don't care how low level it is. Shit's mad creepy and scary, these ones. Cauldrons. Oh shit. Okay, whatever. Oh, look, ice.
I'll tuck that away.
Yes, you will.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
There's a dead body somewhere?
No, it's the fire. Well, she assumed that if there's
I heard a beat bass drop. You heard it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, there
was
a
dead person.
Someone's near me. I'm gonna keep out my low ammo so I don't waste shit. It's a trap.
These will keep.
Oh, something saw me. You saw that?
No. Turn,
oh,
turn, turn.
What? Fuck. He's gonna show me. Oh, it's back into that weird alien-like shit, you know? Alright. Investigate
I'm
the tunnel.
I'm curious, too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
What was the name of this one? Row?
Cauldron Row, it's right there on the top.
Cauldron Row.
You didn't hear that shit? Oh, there we go. So this is for... Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Well, it was to... designed for vulnerable for impact, but what, did I miss it? Like, I don't understand. Did I miss it? How do I hit it? Is it working? Is it ventilating?
No,
I think it is ventilating,
it.
Yeah. Yep.
Take him over?
No, because he doesn't walk with me, there's no point.
Quick.
It moves in that far from me.
That circular device. What does it do?
Shit's so creepy. Can't grab onto that shit?
Maybe not from down here.
That's if you fall down.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta jump across it, like, going up real fast,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. What the fuck? It's harder than it looks. Weird angles, you know?
Guy out there or something like
that?
I don't know, I guess not.
crushing sound again.
Sweet water, what is she talking about? Rivers, waters, they all sound rushing. Is that a way? Is there two ways? There are two ways, motherfucker. I hate that. Oh, it's just a thingy. Need some supplies. What's down here? Secrets, secrets.
Yeah, just going the right way.
Oh shit. Should I go back the other way and see what was
no,
there?
No, it's the same way.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's so confusing, this map. I don't know. No. There's all dudes down there. So creepy looking, isn't it?
Yeah.
That dude. Oh shit, he comes up here.
Need to find a way through that shell.
What shell? What shell?
So scary. I'm starting to get cold and tired.
You want this blanket? I don't need it. I'm pretty warm right now. Okay.
Thanks. It is warm too.
Yeah, I was potting warm up.
You gonna override him?
Do nothing for me. There aren't a lot of enemies around. Oh, he's huge.
What the?
Oh shit, I can't.
You gonna override him?
Can't if I'm not hitting.
No, I mean you couldn't. I didn't mean override him.
No, you couldn't.
Kill, you know.
Wire.
I mean, yeah, that'll help you kill shit, right?
For real.
A little bit at least.
Is it gonna go that way? Well, I can't climb with it though.
Yeah, you can probably kill some whatchamacalls.
I gotta go up there somehow. I can't do it. I look so silly. I wonder if I roll, I'll drop it. Just like any other kind of huge cannon that you get in a place. Come on. Imagine they had a Halo scene that looked like this. It would be legit. Yeah, I can't do that shit. Girl, stop doing tricks. Get over there. Cool. How far do I have to ride? Oh, get over it, that.
That's what you're supposed to do.
Okay. crazy to me. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go. There's fog and shit.
You're supposed to stay up.
Oh, was I?
Yeah.
Shit. Shit.
Just take it over there, yeah.
Although I'm facing the wrong way in a weird camera angle. There we go. Oh, they turned me. She looks like a baby. This angle. Shit.
You have to get higher too.
Back here?
Yep.
How in the world? I don't think I'm supposed to ride that thing. Across. I'm wasting time jumping. Maybe one jump. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Arrow's pointing that way. Can you tell me? Okay. Yeah, I'm sort of confused. Just as confused. Okay. I think I just gotta climb that thing. Yeah, I gotta climb
the top side, yeah.
I see, I see.
Yep. I don't know which way you have to go, like we're gonna get cut off going this way or whatever.
Oh shit, you're right. Oh, I gotta run across, like fast, you know.
I think you just have to go around the opposite way.
Yeah, I gotta run across, yeah. That's what I meant. Come on, girl.
I don't think so, babe. She's not making that jump.
Well, she made one of them. Oh, there's two that are close and too far. Stupid lights. I don't know. Usually she could jump that far.
Oh, not that gap. That's too far of a gap. I get it.
I can just get across jumping, can't I? Let's try.
Oh, there you go.
There we go. What did they put that thing there for?
Just to trick us. Trick specifically me and you. They know. They know us.
Oh shit.
Enemies.
Same self.
Just walk out of it. There's no enemy that close to us.
Can't see me. I really gotta hit it on the mark. Like, come on.
Okay, I guess you could.
It look like you're gonna get caught. It's like crazy.
I know. Even the sound effects make it look that way.
Alright, make sure I can't be seen because I know there was another watcher somewhere, but he can't come near me. Okay, okay, okay. Alright. Follow the blue metal road.
Gonna jump now.
Shit, where's this?
That was too long.
You sure?
I think so, yeah.
What the?
He's like, man, I'm not falling for your bullshit, lady. Bullshit me since day one. That's what he said.
This chair needs a cushion on the butt.
Jeez, they really went out there for that one.
Where'd the other guy go?
He's way the fuck down there. This chair just needs a back.
You should get another chair for, like, not maybe like this one, but another one. Oh shit, you can see me. All up in the open. Fucking ammo already. I need some echoes. They're not gonna give me any echoes here. Echo shells. Can I pick up that wire? Oh, hell no. Can't
you make some bows?
Yeah. You cannot pick up wire. Drop that one flower right there.
Why can't you just, or are you already stocked up on bows?
No room.
I'll get that up there. Alright, so there's a crate right there. Let's grab that one. Okay. I hope there's no secrets I have to get in here. Like some of the old ruins, you can get like the power cells that lead you to the old secret, like full weapon. I mean, armor. Other fucking stupid ass.
The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here. Life itself.
Life. How does that do that? Where'd he go? Oh shit, he's nearby. Where is he? Oh, a wire. Oh shit, a bird. These guys are fucking tough. Let's kill that one guy first, though, wherever the fuck he went. They get like scared, but then oh shit, wrong one. Whistled at the wrong guy.
What is that thing, man? So creepy.
What, those hands?
That pump in the background went up and down.
See that shit? Back up like that.
Thanks, man. Just pulling pieces.
They come.
That thick. moving. Oh my god. It's real like beat heart type stuff.
Yeah, it's life itself, she was just saying.
Well, we're gonna stop that life tonight. Life itself.
How much further we got?
You gotta get to that shit, right?
Oh man.
What the hell?
What's the ending?
I thought this was the ending.
Another place for me to hide? Like, dude. There we go. These are good arrows. How can he come across? I can just bite his ass. Honestly. There's an arrow on these fucking things.
There you go.
Just light him up.
You can't just kill him?
With R1? No.
Can't override them yet. What I learned in the cauldrons, I could use out here.
Searching for me. See how it's yellow and the question mark? It was an exclamation and then they know I'm there and they're what the fuck?
Did you really just do that?
Yeah, I had to.
Why? He didn't see
you. He was like mad close.
Jesus, man.
Scared you? A bit?
No, not really.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? How am I gonna loot him? Where'd he go?
He
fell?
Yeah, I think he fell down there in the middle.
Where the fuck did he go?
He was gone. Oh, there he is.
Where?
No, it's not the right up here.
That's fucked up, man. Fucked up.
Ooh, that scared me.
What's that base?
Nothing either like that.
Machines scare you, huh?
Ooh, they move so weird and scary.
I can get out of this.
I'm still searching for them. Gotta hide. And they can go back to their normal business. Something's near me. Oh. Supposed to go.
I thought you had to, we'd have to override the heart. So the override things, there's one on over there too.
I was gonna say, override unavailable.
I've been sleepy since probably November 5.
Ooh, it's almost 2.
I know, I mean 1:25.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's too late for me.
Okay. Just run across there, or do I gotta go up?
I think you gotta go through there.
Yeah. under. Please. That's what I'm saying. She can jump far. What? No, no! Jesus. Oh, fucking game. Get him off.
That's where I need to go.
The belly of this giant beast.
The belly of the beast, babe. The belly of the beast. I'm going.
I don't see
it. Going in the belly.
I don't see where she's trying to get to.
I have no fucking clue either. She just talks. I'm just gonna keep walking. Up to the left. Where am I? Center on alloy.
Can you even jump across that though?
No, I can't.
I don't think so.
What, did everything stop? That's not creepy as all. At all. Oh, I gotta take that shit. I see. Let's take a ride downtown. That thing is fast as fuck. Where do I get a ride from? Not here, for sure. Across the other way, maybe. Don't want to drop too far down.
I mean, I see it, but...
I have no idea. Well,
why don't you just mark where you gotta go and go that way, rather than walk back and forth.
I mean, it just tells me to go that way. It doesn't tell me how to get there. I gotta get up there somehow. Like, on that ledge right there. Oh, there it is.
Just grab it from right at the bottom.
No, because there's a ledge. What the? Of the beast. Can I come in the bed?
No, you'll see. I think you just have to, like, I don't know what happened.
Well, this is the area I gotta go, so I know that. I can't go that way, obviously. And this thing's running too fucking fast for me. Oh, maybe we gotta do on that flying thing.
Yeah, I think so. Get there though, like, for a while.
I can definitely don't go down there.
No, so you gotta do the wheels this like thing. You were. The wheels like you were doing.
That thing. Ooh, should I shoot that? That's like gasoline. That's the thing that puts on the grazer's backs.
I think you have to do the wheels.
All these puzzles.
you go left or right, see like that.
Oh,
see down there. But you can go left too, you're going straight. There's three directions you had to choose from.
There was?
Oh wait, no, there wasn't, sorry.
I
thought there was, it looked like it.
It looked like it to me. They are stocking me up. Looks like I'm gonna need frozen and stuff. Alright, what's this?
No, you're not going that way. So you gotta go left.
How do I hit you right? That's not fair. Nothing this way.
You gotta go up there.
It's so confusing visually for me. I can't see nothing like you can. That I should be able to jump.
Now you gotta jump on that.
No. But I can't guess.
That's where I need to go.
Thank you for being so helpful, Ellen. That's where you need to go. Like they should do like animation zoom where you look, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like in some games. Whoa, trippy. Automatic lights. Blue.
Were, right? Or no?
No, I think this is just a... Oh. It says it's right there. So I do have to go down. Is that a door? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, not down that way. Oh, no, it's just water.
Okay. Scared me.
I thought it was the abyss.
Oh shit, you see my life? Something blue was going down. Like I had a bar.
Dang.
I can't touch the water for too long. Whatever that water is. I'm here, babe. That's all I have.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, dang. You're not gonna make it, babe.
I am gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I have traps.
Override the coordinates, says babe.
Yeah, that means I gotta fight some crazy-ass monster. Oh, it's a Salma.
Get water.
But the thing is, there's two. There they are. Watchers. So it's a Salma, which is fine. I can handle that.
So we're at the watcher.
I'm gonna pull down. I'm gonna wait for those guys to go across. There should be like supply crates around before I get to them. Right? So this was just like the other one. They set up and everything. There's supply crates around. So we should get whatever there is. Oh shit.
What?
He sees me. That's weird. No. In the other one, the thing wasn't awake until I overrode the system.
Do this now.
Let's just wait till it gets close enough that I... Oh shit.
Oh. jealous?
No, he's just angry.
He just kind of stays angry for you now?
I guess. I don't know. I got fun. But there's more. Oh shit. He's
ooh. Angry.
He's turning like red. He's a red one. And wait till he calms down. Jesus. Okay.
I don't know if.
Ooh, echo shells. I have echo shells. Fuck yes. Yeah, now he's gonna get it. He's dead. That's it. It's over. He's dead. Okay, so now I just gotta find out where I can override. Oh, there it is. I see one. This shit's crazy though. So once I get him, a bunch of other enemies, last time it was Watchers, come out. Ready? And I can't stay up here, of course, because he goes down. Set up some traps.
Ooh. Shit. I didn't know. Why'd you run back towards your trap, no?
I need to get some resistance on first. Oh fuck, it's a sawtooth?
Yep.
You gotta run. See when they're like lightning like that?
The traps to your left.
Christ. I'm gonna fucking die.
Ooh. Why don't I shoot him? They can't craft.
Carol's amazing. Christ.
What the fuck?
Fucking mess. fucking wires. I deserve those. I have no room for wires.
Forget about traveling.
Oh, fuck. Did I pick up the wrong shit? Oh, no. Okay. Oh. Don't need that. Should've killed him first. Fucking saw him all. I guess I didn't get that. That was sloppy. I was not expecting another, big guy. Alright.
And then now we gotta
ride the core. Yeah, right there. Some more stuff there. I guess we can scrounge up. So now what this does is it makes it so I can override other bigger animals like birds and probably a trampler. Wow. Let's have it in a second.
That's right. It. More machines I can override.
It should tell me in a second.
Is it too lifty all the way out of there?
Here it goes.
RHO overrides available.
RHO. See, Trampler? Cool. Oh, Sama. Those guys are cool. I want to take over Trampler and watch him fight other Tramplers.
I like it. It's cool.
But that, it's like creepy as hell and a lot of sneaking around and shit. And, oh, I'm out. Dang, they just take you out? That's nice.
Where are you?
I have no idea.
Going that way.
I don't know.
I saw a red thing. Got one of those rooms.
Oh, this is that, I think that one. Room.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm out. Cool. What? There's more dudes out there.
Yeah, they probably want you to fuck around with the overrides and shit. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here then.
Alright. Hope you enjoyed that messiness.
Here we go.